Alright, so I'll show you how to remove a gooseneck ball. This is a RAM factory one. So I'll pick this up, twist it like this, and basically once you get it to either this side or this side, it unlocks the locking balls on the bottom, both sides. And that's in locked position, so they come out and lock it. So when I twist it, they basically come in. Some, if they're stuck, you might need to use WD-40, a hammer, and a flyhead, but this one came out pretty easy.